Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your UGC NET Economics exam. I have done my graduation from SRCC, Masters from CESP JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. Now in this video, we are going to learn what are the skills that every researcher should have. These skills will help you in a very long term. Also, I have a great announcement for you guys that I have come up with my own course for UGC NET Economics. For the same, you could find the links in the description box. Also, you can enroll for a free trial from there as well. So, let's start with our video. So, the first skill that every researcher could have is to learn how to read a data. To read a data, you need some basic skills from statistics and econometrics. For the same, I would encourage you to go and read Gujarati book. The name of the book is Basic Econometrics. Now, this book will help you out with your econometrics and statistic basics. Also, if you are looking for some advanced level book, you could go for Mostly Harmless Econometrics. Now, both these books will help you out with your econometrics and stata. Second skill that every researcher should have is to learn some softwares, for example R, Stata and Python. Now these softwares and languages will help you out with your data driven research. Also, if you are looking for something really basic, go and learn how to use advanced Excel. Now advanced Excel actually take care of most of the forecasting and the data driven researches. Thirdly, every researcher should know how to explain his research. And this should be done very casually and very easily. For the same, I use grandmother's law. Your research explanation should be so simple that even your grandmother could understand that. And for the same, you need to understand how well you can teach your research. Now, these three skills will help you out in a very long term if you are a researcher. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and have a great day.